Chancellor Vasari approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vecta. Building is set.
It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help. I need parts. I know you're reading this. You can't ignore me. Some of us still have pride, you know. Some of us still care.
To begin next week on the 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest freestanding structure in over 500 surveyed worlds.
Pulsar 1-8, ready to leave in 10, over.
Roger, 1-8.
Recon, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Wrong route now. Be there shortly.
standby, sir. Package secure. Returning to base.
Anyone's listening, there's some kind of infection. It started with the crew. It's spreading. I don't think this was some kind of accident. There's too many fail-safes in place. People are dying.
This was found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Blacksite. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellghast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. It'd be genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellghast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hilary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to defect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. There's an extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with her work, because people wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this. Anything could be waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Roger. Reach the hull and advise what's inside.
Z-12 approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters in closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. Z-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Elevator's down. I'm finding another route.
Roger, Ronnie.
Airlock malfunction. Hull integrity compromised.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
lock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Airlock malfunction. Hull integrity compromised.
I've had to double shifts to keep the reactor online. I've got techs doing menial work. The Hellgas that were responsible for the day-to-day ordinary things are gone. No one's really sure why, but the feeling is that they aren't coming back. Say what you like about the Higgs. These guys work hard. They keep to themselves, never talk back, do what they say they will. And I hate to say it, but I'm counting on them more and more. Our boys could learn a lot from their work ethic.
Come on, Blake. Your shift started 10 minutes ago.
Hey, man, you coming to the mess?
Yeah, give me a minute. I was just riding home.
You complaining again? They're gonna get sick of hearing from you.
Things are falling apart, man. I gotta complain to someone or I'll go mental. I don't know. The Higgs, they're starting to keep to themselves. I hear they're planning something.
Someone say they saw Higg bodies in the morgue. Everyone is uneasy. Worried about the ship.
Only thing I'm worried about is missing out on dinner. It's steak tonight. Get your ass in gear.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8, reactor back online. Proceeding with the mission.
Copy, buddy. Set a new course at the bridge. I want the ship gone.
Yes, sir.
Sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Found in science lab will be represented. You sound like an angel. You know you're going to die. Shut up. Open it. Do it. Come on.
Pulsar 1-8. The ship is on course for the sun. But I've just seen Massar and an unidentified person entering the labs. Over.
She wants to defect. We can't let the Hellcats take her. Get down there, 1-8. Now! Get her back, you hear me?
Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.